Aemilianus 253 AD. Aemilianus' reign was incredibly short-lived. He ruled for only a few months, from May to September 253 AD. During his short reign, Aemilianus focused on confronting external threats. He led a military campaign against the invading Goths and achieved a decisive victory. His rule came to an abrupt end when he was assassinated by his own troops. It is believed to be a result of political intrigues and rivalries within the military.